Hi, Mark. I don't know if we can use this or not, but let's have a look at it. If you go into insert and you find map, you can open a 3D map, which is very cool. And then if you want flat map, you just go like that. And if you don't want flat map, you just go back again. Then let's say you want to find a location, and in the book, page 4, exercise 2, we've got Manila. So let's see Manila, M-A-N-I-L-A, A. There's Manila. Okay, so let's see, we can reduce it here if we want to, go right down, okay. There, we're back again. What do you think? Perhaps we could show the kids this.